Hello everyone. The main motivation of our paper is how to improve speech consistency with a simple and efficient method in cross-lingual TTS model, and whether the external information can improve cross-lingual text-to-speech synthesis on a monolingual corpus. We propose a method to obtain speech contour sequence for different language without manual annotation and extend the Tacotron-based TTS model with the proposed speech contour extraction module. Our proposed PCE module used the CARDI toolkit to train an ASR system and perform a forced alignment for the speech and text. We then used the word tool to extract speech contours for the corresponding forming sequence. The train PCE module is only used in the TTS inference phase because we can directly use the speech contour sequence extract from the speech and text in training. There are some settings for our experiments. For more detail, please refer to our paper. Our experiments show that IPA representation can help to improve speaker consistency in cross-lingual TTS model, and it is better than the language-dependent forming representation in our experiments. And for texture-based TTS model, location-sensitive attention is more robust attention mechanism in terms of speaker consistency in our experiment. And our proposed PCE module is helpful to multilingual TTS model, and it greatly improves the naturalness and speaker consistency of mixed-lingual utterance. We summarize our conclusions as follows for your convenience. There is our demo page. Thank you for your listening.